We actually couldn't get away from the marina earlier. Wind was blowing just so hard, it must have been 60, 70 knots, so we were actually pinned on the marina for a good while. But eventually it died down and we managed to get out.